Very severe cyclonic storm Niwar made landfall near Puducherry in the early hours of Thursday. The cyclone triggered heavy rains in the Union Territory and neighbouring Tamil Nadu, India Meteorological Department officials said. Niwar weakened into a severe cyclonic storm after it crossed the coast near Puducherry, the IMD said. There were no reports of loss of life due to the cyclone, which uprooted trees. Incidents of wall collapse were reported from some parts of Tamil Nadu, officials said.